Yeah, that's just how it goes, I guess. Back in the beginning, we were seeing a lot of them, and we still have a lot of them. Rob Top just refuses to rate them, though.
Yeah, I don't know why. Rob Top's probably drunk, or he doesn't want people to struggle, which is basically kind of the point of Geometry Dash.
Yeah.
If you wanna challenge yourself.
I mean, he's rating like 3 classic extremes a day, so. Yes, please, please, man. Yes! I beat it.
How long did it take you?
54 minutes.